Hey guys, Madison here, and today I'm going to be showing you how I pack for a little weekend trip. So this weekend, me and my family are going for a little like end of winter break vacation, and we're going to Orlando. We're just going for 3 days, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and in Orlando, it's gonna be like colder than usual, which is usually not cold in Orlando. In December, sometimes we'll go and it'll be like 75 degrees. So, I'm gonna have to pack a little bit more than I usually do just because of the weather. Friday when we go up, the high is 52 degrees, which I don't know what that is in Celsius, but it's cold. And also, I'm testing out my new luggage back there that I got for Christmas, and I'm testing it out now because I'm going to take it like on a plane to Europe in March, and I don't want to like not use it before I go. I'll tell you all about it later. We'll get to it. So yeah, let's pack.
So this is my packing list. It basically just outlines everything that I want to bring and how much of I want to bring. And it just lays it all out so I know what to bring and what not to bring and what I don't need and what I really need and blah, 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 blah. I also put like the different bags that I want to put certain things in so that I know how everything's going to be organized once I get packing. So here I have everything laid out of everything that I need to bring. And I'm gonna go item by item and show you guys what I'm bringing so that you guys get an idea before I start putting everything into the suitcase back there. So I'm gonna be doing this vlog style just because it's so much easier. So firstly over here, we have this little black crossbody bag. And this is for when I'm in the parks because we're going to Disney and Universal. So that's when I'm in the parks and I don't wanna bring like a huge backpack like I have over there. And then I have just my phone charger. And then we go into the bathroom stuff, which is my hairbrush and my curling iron, which I just got for Christmas, and it's so pretty. And then we have the makeup pouch, which I'll show you guys what is in there. This is the brow powder that I use. It's from European Wax Center. And then I have my e.l.f. bronzer, which is in the shade Warm, which I've beat up. I have my e.l.f. mascara, which I use e.l.f. products because they're cruelty-free, so that's basically it. My brow brush, eyelash curler, my foundation brush, which I use the e.l.f. BB cream in the shade Fair. Then I have my bronzer brush and a little mirror, and I think, oh no, and I have concealer and highlighter. So yeah, that's all that's in makeup bag. And then over here we have just a little first aid kit that I put together, which has like band-aids, ibuprofen, sleep aid, wet ones, just like basic things that you might need in an emergency. And then this is my toiletries bag, which I got this bag from Charming Charlie's, and it says squeeze the day with little lemons on it. It's really cute. Okay, so we have our deodorant. This is just some shampoo that I put in this little bottle. Nail file. Toothbrush, which I didn't pack toothpaste yet because I still have to put that in. And then a razor. Some of my face wash, which I use the Target version of the Neutrogena Pink Grapefruit Scrub. Have some little scrunchies. And this is my body wash. This is my little Flint roller. It's like a lint roller, but it's collapsible, so it's easy to bring places. And we have some hairspray for when I curl my hair. And here is some Bodycology lotion. And we have just a little package of makeup wipes. And a little mini Bodycology perfume. Ugh. And then the rest of the stuff in there is just Q-tips and then some nail clippers. I had to take a little break because my camera died, but I am back. So, then over there, I have two dust bags for my shoes. I have a laundry bag that folds up really nice and tight. And then I have backing cubes that I'm going to put all of my clothes in. So, here we have a jean jacket, a yellow hoodie, and then just a pullover to layer. And then we have two t-shirts. They're both crop tops. This one is just a nice striped one with a pocket. And then this one is a yellow one with a white collar. And then for pants, we have a pair of cropped leggings, a pair of regular leggings, and then light wash jeans. And then we have pajamas, which is just these pair of shorts with a St. Kitts t-shirt. And then I brought a bralette, a bra, four pairs of underwear, and then a pair of fuzzy socks, two pairs of no-show socks, and then a pair of regular socks. And then for shoes, I'm bringing my skate highs and then these gray slip-ons that have a hole in them, but we can ignore that. And that's all the stuff that's going to be going in my suitcase. But now, my backpack that I'm bringing. So this backpack, we're driving, so I'm going to just have it with me in the car. This is the backpack. It's just like a gray one with two big pockets, and it's really nice. And so I have a book called It's Kind of a Funny Story, and I think I'm like halfway through, so I need to finish that. And then I have this little water bottle that I got from Target for like 10 bucks, and it's so pretty. Then I have my rose gold Minnie Mouse ears that I got for Christmas, and these have been like selling on eBay and stuff for like over $100, but they just restocked them, and now I have a pair. And then I'm bringing just two granola bars in case I get a little peckish. And then behind my backpack, I have this Baymax blanket that I'm gonna bring for the car ride. But yeah, this is all the stuff that I'm bringing. And now I think I'll just show you guys how I'm gonna pack it in there. So this suitcase is set up like it's split down the middle. Oh, by the way, it's by this brand called Helpstadtkoffer. It's a German brand. I don't know if I even said that right, but yeah, it's a really nice suitcase. I'm going to link it down below just in case you guys want to check it out. But I got it in this yellow color because I figured it'll be easy to find, like, when I actually fly with it on the conveyor belt if I check it, and it's just easy to find, I guess. But basically, it has this side, which has this little clip thing across it, and then a pocket on the front. And then that side, which just clips like that. I'm gonna do a little time lapse of me packing. This is my packed suitcase. It's a little heavy. But yeah, that's my whole suitcase packed. And then I'll show you guys how I'm gonna pack the backpack. A weekend trip. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because in 2018 your girl is gonna upload a lot more. Also, I put this in the description of my last video, but I just wanted to thank you guys one last time face to face for 1.4k subscribers, because I was shook. I never thought that I would even get maybe 500 subscribers. I didn't even think I was ever gonna get 100 subscribers. And now I'm at almost 1,500 subscribers, which is crazy. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!